The secret side of me, I never let you see. I keep it caged, but I can't control it. So stay away from me, the beast is ugly. I feel the rage and I just can't hold it. It's scratching on the walls.
Just fucking shaved. Feeling like a million fucking bucks. Just got a new fucking shipment in. Check this shit out. Boom. Set you guys up right there. From the fucking boys. All natty, bro. I'm all natty, bro. I swear to God, I'm all natty, bro. Check this shit out. Booyah! And Tren, we fucking trust, baby. That's fucking right.
Tren, we trust. Ooh.
Yo, I'm fucking back, though. I was fucking sick as shit. I got the fucking stomach flu. Lost, like, all my gains, bro.
Boom!
Not bad for having the fucking stomach flu. We're gonna pin some fucking tests and go to the fucking gym.
Yeah! Let's go!
Okay. What the fuck is up? Oh shit, let me refocus. Alright, what the fuck is up, everybody? Fucking today, we're gonna do a lot of cool shit.
I love Tren.
Tren is like sex, but on steroids, times a million, times a billion. Like, it's like the best fucking feeling for a man. Like, it makes you just want to fucking call out fucking Zeus and rip his head off. Beat the shit out of the biggest guy in the room and fucking fuck his wife, you know? Like, you're just fucking animalistic. But, like, all this, it's like a heavy fucking, like, rain cloud, like, fucking on you all the time. But, definitely not for the weak. If you pussies can't handle the trend, then maybe you're just not made for it.
Why don't you stick to decaf coffee then?
Alright, we're back. I got this fucking bitch ass flavor. I just had the stomach flu, so I don't know how this is gonna fucking feel shotgunning a fucking carbonated drink, but fuck it. Here, this is what we're gonna use to shotgun it. Fucking syringe. A used syringe. Don't try this at home, brothers.
Don't try this at home, brother.
Yeah, I'll show you what I'm fucking doing. I'm not gonna use the needle itself. I'll actually use the... Should I? Fuck it. I mean, what do I use in this? I mean, if it's test, I'll be fine. I'm fucking... Or Tren. I've actually tasted that shit. Tastes pretty good. Test and Tren taste pretty fucking good. Just making this hole fucking bigger. Okay. I don't know if you can see that. The bigger, the better, the faster the shotgun. Also, it could be messier. You guys probably already know this stuff. Boom! See that? Oh. Nice little fucking vagina hole. Boom.
Little vagina, all ready to go.
1, 2, 3, let's go.
That's how you do it, gentlemen. You hear anything? Oh. That was the worst fucking shotgun I've ever done in my life. Bro,
let's go to the fucking gym, mate! Fucking slam some fucking weights! Get fucking massive! And fucking... yeah. Ooh.
just go right into fucking deadlifts, bro. It's just that type of day. I don't know, after you guys chug pre and shit, you get kind of like bloated. So if I like slam a bunch of pre, I gotta wait like a second. Because if I'm like squeezing my gut and my gyre for my core, if I'm like tightening my core and shit, I'm like during the fucking, I don't give a fuck if I do that, bro. Shit happens. Shit has happened before, bro. It's not good, bro. Puking during a fucking set, not good. If you gotta do it, do it. Alright, the motherfucker today that we're triple scooping is gonna be Spiked Punch. Use code Gorilla if you guys haven't tried this shit out already. It's fucking gas. Not only is it gas, but it gets you like very tweaky. So yeah, if you're fucking tired of your other shit, there's a lot of shit out there. There's a lot of good shit out there, but these guys are good as fuck. Highly recommend. Not just because they give me free shit. Also, I mean, they do give me free shit, which is dope, and I do have a code with them. But yeah. I only fuck with like a very few. I wouldn't ever fuck with fucking C4 or fucking, what's that other one? Warzone or Total War. Bro, if you're taking Total War still, bro, come on. That shit's like rat poison, bro. It's like rat poison left on the shelf fucking bleach powder, bro. I've tried it all. Trust me. I know what that shit tastes like. Boom! Scoopage! Swig, down, chug, repeat, B drop. People always are like, this guy is fucking mental. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Compared to all these fucking sheep that work out. Not just the guys that just are sheep that work out, but like sheep that like go to community gyms or like sheep that just don't know the fucking the mindset, bro. They just don't have the mindset. It's all good though. You know, I'm just willing to fucking be the most craziest version of myself to fucking make it, bro. That's it. As soon as you fully accept who you are and what you want to do, you got a full throttle to that shit, bro. You got 100% commit. You can't have a fucking plan B still in the sideline. You got to take out the fucking AK and fucking down fucking shoot that motherfucker in the head, plan B. Shoot that Let's go in the fucking gym. Alright, so I fucking walked in here and I fucking seen these motherfuckers
type shit
telling me to fucking take this shit, bro. It's like some, what is it, DMMA or whatever?
Yeah, DMA, DMHA.
Same
DMHA.
Everything. I had fucking everything in it.
Hardcore sex.
Hardcore sex, bro.
Cross Rocket.
Sponsor check me. That shit out, bro. I thought I was taking some like crazy shit, bro. And then we got the hardcore sex, strength, energy, extreme, bro. But I feel like I'd fucking, if I had sex on this shit, bro, I would
I would, my dick would go through her, bro. I would literally, my cock would just fucking penetrate the, plus 15 inches, bro. Alright, I gotta get that done.
Fuck, bro.
You gotta try.
I gotta try. I gotta take at least a little fucking half ski or something. Yeah.
Half,
half,
right. I'm telling you, you gotta try.
Hold that right there, hold that right there. Alright, here we go. This is crazy. This is on top of the Celsius shotgun.
Yeah.
Two scoops of fucking.
You go straight to the dome, or no?
I'm gonna just do a fucking straight to the dome. Yeah, fuck it. Lucky, brother.
You want some water?
Yeah, I'm gonna say.
I have some water. Where's the fucking? Okay, here it is. So this is how big that scoop is. That's just for perspective. Like, that's a pretty small scoop. So you know this shit's fucking cracking.
You gotta
get this guy, bro. This guy's too
You gotta rock a full. You have to rock a full.
I'm not gonna do a full one. I don't wanna fucking
have
a heart attack. Yeah. I already took a couple shits. But still. Alright, cheers. Bottoms up.
Trent. Trent straight to the dome.
Wash it down with some Trent.
Straight to the dome.
Oh, fuck! My cock is bigger now. I feel like I'm...
Plus 15.
That's a crotch rocket.
Dude, that's pretty good, bro. That's actually pretty good. That's a good-ass flavor. 50 reps!
I'm so sure. I'm ready.
Alright, so what'd you say?
For the endurance.
For the endurance? To help me with this fucking lift? Shit. Have to pop a upper decky for the fucking lifter ski? Fuck yeah. Here we go. Yup. The goods. Let me get one of those, brother. Thank you. Cheers.
That's the key to the deadlift.
The key to the deadlift. Papa upper decky.
It's a rare ass flavor too, bro.
Let's go!
Fucking go! That was life!
Shit, fucking, I failed that shit up! Fuck you! You're my bitch! That was gnarly, bro. I didn't think I had it at the beginning. I'm like, I'm
Shots or shit, so I'm just not feeling it.
You know what a walker bar is?
No.
It's like a place trying to bar, no, roughy
Smells like Trent over here.
What's up, bro? Good, man. What you been up to?
A little bit of chest today.
Chest? Okay.
Yeah, trying to get the fucking itch to go away.
Yeah. Let's go! Yeah, come on! Come on! Get it! Five more! Five! Let's go! Yup, get it! Four! Three! Get it easy! Two! Come on! Come on! One more! Yeah! Yeah, good shit, bro. That's what we do. That's what we know.
That's what we fucking know.
That's light, come on. Light.
Look at this guy. I like the fucking shoes, bro. Fuck yeah, we're brothers.
Instead of you.
We're fucking brothers. Anabolic, bro. Anabolic as fuck.
Everyone says, like, why do you wear fucking Tim's on everywhere you go? And I was like,
I'm like,
you're just ready to fucking fight, bro. And then also, you're just like, you feel just like ready to go. Like, you're in the gym. I need to get some new ones. Yeah, fucking. Bro, this is Come on. Come on. Come on, get that shit, boy. That shit. Come on. Come on. You got more. Push. Come on. Five more. Come on. I'm not even touching it. One, two, push. Three. Get that shit. Four. Five more. Let's go. Six. Seven. Pull. Eight. Get that shit. Get it. One. One more. Go, 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 go. Pull, 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 pull. Lock it out. Yeah. Ah.
Oh,
yeah. Drop set. That's fucking sweat. Yeah. Let's go. Come on. Six. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. White, yup, white, yup, yup, feel it, come on, yup, yup, push it, come on, yup, too easy, light, come on, you got more, come on, got more, I see more. Come on! Come on! Not even touching it, come on! It's all you! Come on! Four! Five! Four! Three! Two! One! Hold it!
One more! One more!
Go!
Holy fuck!
Not done?
Yeah! Yeah, come on! Come on!
Fucking 500 here,
come on!
Come on! Come on! That's light! That's so light! Come on! That's air! No more! More!
Fucking light, fuck you!
Come on! Pull it!
Fuck! Fuck!
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold it, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
give me more,
come on, keep going,
more,
come on,
give me them
more,
hits.
More!
Fuck!
Come on! Partials! Come on! Keep going! Don't stop! Come on! Come on! All you! One more! Don't stop!
Fuck you!
Come on! Finish it!
I'm shaking!
Come on!
That's it. Oh, fuck! Oh, shit! Yeah! give me all the fucking chest in the biceps.
Holy shit. Oh, that fucking beat. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Everything today was just fucking so random, but fucking so juicy. Just fucking, some days are like that, bro. You just gotta fucking pull up and fucking show out, and you know, sometimes you get fucking crazy lifts in, and some days you don't. Fuck, it's all about showing up, fucking going ape shit, bro. You against you, motherfucker.
You got the cheeky ass, fucking do it how I does it, yeah.